Potty training a Rottweiler puppy is not the same as potty training a lab puppy. But it can be done, and it doesn't have to be difficult. Here are some helpful tips for training your Rottweiler pup to go outside. Consistency. The first behaviors that most people want to target are the positive behaviors. The big motivator for a Rottweiler puppy is consistency. There are specific steps you need to take in order to keep your pup from learning some bad habits, like going outside the potty area. First, take him out quickly and then again after 20 minutes. Reward him with praise and treats as he goes so that he can learn which behavior is more desirable in the situation. Once you have established a process where your pup will do his business within 20 minutes of being taken outside, try writing down when he goes and how long ago he ate last so that you can take note of what time he needs to go out the next day. Try to cut down on the amount of time between his meals so that he will have to go out more often. This can help you avoid behavior problems like marking in your house. To keep him from going inside, you will need to train him to a verbal cue that tells him when it is okay to relieve himself outside. This cue, which can be very basic like go potty, can be set any time or after a specific command like potty up or potty time, his name. Schedule. Set a schedule for your puppy. Make sure they know that they have to potty outside the house. Scatter some treats around when you walk so that they will feel the need to follow you. Teach them the proper way and where to potty. Make sure your puppy goes outside as many times as it needs to, not just once a day. Dealing with accidents in the house. If you catch your puppy about to go toilet inside the house, make sure to interfere with them immediately. Tell them no or some other commands and bring them outside. The minute they do their business outside, lavish them with your accolades. In the next step, tidy up with newspaper and take it outside to the location you want your puppy to go. This will signal to your puppy that this is where they should potty in. Crate training. Crate training is a very effective way to potty train a Rottweiler. Many theories have been put into place for crate training. One is that puppies and dogs see their crates as their den, so they don't like to mess up their den. When they do, they'll hold it in. They could hold it in until they get the opportunity to eliminate outside. However, it is essential to supervise your puppy to know when they need to potty. It is necessary to start using small increments in time when crate training. Using the leash method. You should use a dog leash to guide your puppy to the place where they are going to potty. Remember that you should establish a specific area for them. Pick a verbal cue. When you want to walk your Rottweiler, give it a cue such as "let's go outside." In this step, put the leash on your dog, then take him outside so you can wait while he finishes his business. Reward once your Rottweiler puff finishes, ensure that you reward them with praise and treats. Tips for potty training a Rottweiler. Be on the lookout for indicators such as the attitude with which your dog walks. It would be best if you took your pup for a walk when it needs to potty. Take them to the place they go to relieve themselves. Praising your Rottweiler makes it more likely that they'll eliminate it in the proper place. Reward and use positive reinforcement. Don't scold or punish them. Conclusion. Potty training a Rottweiler is a lot of work. It requires patience and consistency to get your dog to understand what you expect. Accidents must be dealt without punishing your dog. You can try using techniques like crate training and setting schedules for effective potty training.